Jeffrey Balkia, regarded as the man that spends the most in the entire world. He is the father of the Leicester footballer Faik Balkai, the richest footballer and the prince of Brunei, an oil-rich Arab country, worth $30 billion. He owns 2,300 exotic cars, over 1,000 properties, hundreds of estates, and during his 50th birthday, he invited Michael Jackson to come down to his hometown and do a private concert for him and his family. Well, how about that for pleasing yourself?